Well, I remember when Rock was young. Me and Susie had so much fun, holding hands and skipping stones. I had an old gold Chevy and a place of my own, but the biggest kick I ever got was doing a thing called the Crocodile Rock, while all the other kids were rocking round the clock. We were hopping and bopping to the Crocodile Rock. Croc rocking is something shocking when your feet just can't keep still. I never knew me a better time, and I guess I never will. Lordy, mama, those Friday nights when Susie wore dresses tight, Crocodile rocking was out of sight. But the years went by and the rock just died. Susie went and left me for some foreign guy. Long nights crying by the record machine, dreaming of my Chevy and my old blue jeans, but they'll never cure the thrills we got, burning up to the Crocodile Rock.